You know, sometimes we're so afraid of things in life that we never really begin to live. And we come to a point in our lives when we're like, oh my goodness, I've been afraid of this thing all my life. And sometimes what we're afraid of comes to pass. Our worst fears come to pass. I would love to encourage us to feel the fear, but be courageous enough to do it anyway. Feel the fear, but attempt it and do it. Feel the fear, but take that first step. Feel the fear, but speak up. Feel the fear, but, you know, do something. And I leave you with the words of Marianne Williamson, the author of A Return to Love. She says, I'm sure you know the quote, that our deepest fear is not that we're inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. We ask ourselves, who am I to be brilliant, gorgeous, fabulous, and talented? And actually, who are you not to be? You're a child of God. Your playing small does not serve the world. And there's nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people don't feel insecure around you. As you give yourself permission to shine and to be liberated, you're actually giving other people around you permission to do the same. May you go out there and shine and be the best you can be. God bless you. Thank you.